Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I will introduce you to a professional desktop carbon dioxide laser engraver and cutter, Monport Reno65 Pro. The dimension of the Monport Reno65 Pro is 1000 by 690 by 285 mm and weighs 40 kg. It has an almost metal body design which looks very solid, and it has a maximum working area of 600 by 400 mm and with 65 watts carbon dioxide laser power, making it ideal for larger size and professional DIY crafts production. Monport Reno65 Pro features a lettable workbench with a wrench. Thanks to the high adjustment, the Monport Reno65 Pro can engrave objects up to 100 mm. Because of that, it also features a semi-automatic focus. That means you achieve the laser focus by rising or lowering the workbench. Once the material touches the probe, it will automatically spring back quickly, so which tells you the laser focus is done. Also, Monport Reno65 Pro features an operator panel, which is user-friendly. User can move the laser head, projection, preview, start, pause, parameter settings, history engraving file selection on the panel, and so on. The big difference between Monport Reno65 Pro with the other desktop carbon dioxide laser engravers is that this machine has an external water pump setup, which makes it easy to replace the cool water and ensure long-term laser working every day. In this video, let's jump right into this professional desktop carbon dioxide laser engraver and to see if it will be one of your small batch handmade production tools. Okay, let's see if the Monport Reno65 Pro engrave as fast as the 800 mm per second they promise. I tested the Monport Reno65 Pro on plywood at different engraving speeds and laser powers. As you can see, a 10% laser power, 800 mm per second, can achieve effective laser engraving. At 40% laser power, even at 800 mm per second, the plywood was engraved to a very noticeable result. This is truly a machine that will increase the productivity of small business owners. So, the Monport Reno65 Pro is the fastest desktop carbon dioxide laser engraver I have ever seen, with an incredible 800 mm per second engraving speed. I also use it to cut 3 mm plywood to test the cutting efficiency of its 65 watt CO2 laser. As you can see, the Monport Reno65 Pro can make the fastest cut of 40 mm per second with one pass, which is a very high cutting efficiency. With this cutting speed, large plywood DIY project can be completed in minutes. According to the official information, the Monport Reno65 Pro 65 watts CO2 laser engraver and cutter can cut 20 mm acrylic, 18 mm plywood, 20 mm foam, and 7 mm rubber at one pass. Since I don't have the materials mentioned above, I used the Monport Reno65 Pro to cut 10 mm plywood to evaluate its cutting ability. As you can see, it cuts very powerfully at a cutting speed of 3 mm per second and 100 laser power. It can easily cut 10 mm of plywood. And as a suggestion, since the plywood is a very flammable wood, cutting it at a low speed can lead to excessive burning, which affects the quality of the surface. If you want to get a better cutting result, I recommend increasing the cutting speed and making several passes. Next, I will test the accuracy of Monport Reno65 Pro's movement to assess whether 800 mm per second is a good enough speed for practical use. I first tested the accuracy at the usual 400 mm per second engraving speed. I did this by engraving circles and rectangles of different size on the plywood sheet at 400 mm per second, with the edge of the cycles and rectangles being tangent to each other. As you can see, the 400 mm per second engraving speed has no adverse effect on the accuracy of the machine's movement. It very accurately draws cycles and rectangles on the plywood, and their edges are perfectly tangent, and the arcs are perfectly formed. Next, to explore the effects of different engraving speed on the Monport Reno65 Pro's movement accuracy, a complete engraving text ranging from 300 mm per second to 800 mm per second. The dissolves so perfectly XYFX motion synergy at every speed. Cycles and rectangles were perfectly tangent to each other, and cycles were perfectly formed. You may be puzzled and unable to understand the effects of motion speed on engraving quality. So, let's do a comparison. On the right is the motion stability of a desktop dial laser engraver, Acrylic P3, which I tested before. During the motion accuracy test, the Acrylic P3 starts to distort the cycle at a motion speed of 100 mm per second. When the engraving speed reaches 150 mm per second, the cycle is already severely deformed. This comparison is enough to explain the professionalism of the Monport Reno65 Pro. It is indeed a professional desktop CO2 laser engraver, and I highly recommend it as your handmade production machine. Next, let's relax and make a craft project together using this professional CO2 laser engraver and cutter. Okay, back to our other performance tests. The Monport Reno65 Pro is very easy to get good engraving results. In this black acrylic engraving text, I set a combination of the following engraving parameters: Stokey mode, negative imagery, 0.06 mm line interval, -15 brightness, 400 mm per second, 15% max laser power, 5% minute laser power, and the other parameters are default settings on Lightburn. I'm very happy with the engraving result. It is very detailed and lifelike. In the same way, I continue to engrave gold in the moonlight using the same combination of parameters. The results are turning. The Monport Reno65 Pro is really a professional CO2 laser engraver. to summarize, the Monport Reno65 Pro's ability to engrave on black acrylic completely exceeded my expectations, as it easily allowed me to get a grayscale image full of detail. So far, I'm very happy with it. As a CO2 laser engraver and cutter, Monport Reno65 Pro can engrave or cut transparent materials without pre-treatment. I used the clear acrylic to test its engraving quality, as expected. The engraving result is awesome. This clear acrylic engraving project with the following combination of engraving parameters: Stucking mode, 0.06mm interval, 400mm per second, 15% max laser power, 5% minute laser power, 1 pass, and other Libon default settings. I'm very happy with the engraving results because it is also of a high quality of engraving on clear acrylic. The Monport Reno65 Pro CO2 laser engraver can also easily help you to finish the 3D effort or embossing effort engraving on wood. For example, I simply set the following combination of parameters on Libon to emboss engraving on the plywood. The parameters are Stucking mode, 400mm per second, 60% max laser power, 5% minute laser power, 0.1mm line interval, 1 pass. Let's look at the engraving result. The pattern is as 3D as a sculpture. This was achieved with only 1 pass of engraving, and the pattern is quite clean with no small residue or burnout. The Monport Reno65 Pro also exceeded my expectation for engraving image on plywood. This further convinced me of his professionalism. The combination of engraving parameters I used was Stucking mode, 0.08mm interval, 600mm per second, 5% minute power, 15 max power, and 1 pass. The 295x295mm size took a total of only about 25 minutes to engrave. This is very efficient compared to other laser engraving machines. I can't fault the professionalism of this laser engraver for being able to produce such detailed work at such a high speed of 600mm per second. The Monport Reno65 Pro is compatible with a wide range of materials such as wood, glass, acrylic in all colors, fabric, paper, bamboo, coated metal, and more. It is also very interesting for engraving image on stone because it is surprisingly easy to try out detailed image engraving on stone. For example, for this stone coaster engraving, I set the engraving speed to 500mm per second at 35% of the maximum laser power and finished in just 4 minutes, which is very efficient. Also, you can use this machine to make creative bamboo box masks, which can be produced with the laser engraving in 2 minutes. Even thin paper can handle it just as well. The Monport Reno65 Pro is the quietest machine I have ever tested, and that's what makes them so professional. I tested the noise level in my workshop using a decibel meter at a distance of 30 cm from the machine. The data shows a noise level of only 56.6 decibels. This noise level is equivalent to an everyday office environment and is quite quiet. I also do an indoor air quality test after an hour of using the Monport Reno65 Pro. The data shows that the air quality is medium. This is a good level of air quality control, which indicates the Monport Reno65 Pro is well enclosed and efficient at exhausting smoke. Okay, let's review the benefits of the Monport Reno65 Pro. 1. It features 800mm per second high-speed engraving, which is the leading speed of the same type of products. 2. With 65 watts of powerful CO2 laser power and a 600 by 400mm working area, it's perfect for efficient DIY handmade customization. 3. The quality of the engraving is excellent, perfect for engraving grayscale imagery in a variety of materials. 4. It features a very professional X-Y-axis movement accuracy, even at engraving speed of 800mm per second. 5. The working bench can be raised and lowered to engrave objects up to 10cm in height. 6. Monport Reno65 Pro features a very low working noise, and the smoke is very well insulated, making it suitable for indoor use. 7. The machine comes with a control panel with a good user interactivity, which makes it easy to control laser head movement, view engraving files, and preview engraving progress. 9. The body is mostly metal construction and looks very solid and enclosed. 10. It features high safety and is very easy to use, and the external water pump allows me to change the water whenever I want. In conclusion, the Monport Reno65 Pro 65W CO2 laser engraver and cutter is a very professional machine. It seems to apply industrial-grade technology to the desktop laser engraver. If you are a professional small business producing handmade products or a professional DIY maker, this Monport Reno65 Pro is a professional producing machine for you. Okay, if this video is helpful to you, please follow my channel. See you next time.